feel like his deck is going to be racing a lot more than the other decks I played. So the Blade Tribe is going to be a lot better. This hand's really bad. I would like to mulligan. And this one's not great, but it will do. Puts me on the play. So, not much action in this hand, but got a couple artifacts and mana to cast anything I draw. Not gonna help me if I keep drawing lands. Trigon Fight. These two are offsetting each other nicely, except, you know, mine can work on defense and blocking a guy, or attacking into bigger guys, as is the case now. Alright, and I've drawn all lands. Not the best start in the world. I can attack here and just offer up the trade. That seems like fine. Yeah, it's probably loose. Fume Spitter can trade with something anyway. Without having to use up a counter. Oh, did keep Chrome Steed off of Metalcraft. Wrong order to draw those in. Rather than attacking, I'd rather just be able to play this and charge this turn. I still can easily trade Ledenmere for Chrome Steed because of the Trigon later. So it does go up to 4-4 now. And I can choose to block or not. I'll just take it, charge this turn, and try to trade Ledenmere off. Or Painsmith next turn. Yeah, my Trigon's gonna get tapped down actually. By this Rust Tick potentially, so this is my chance. I will go ahead and take it. Potentially mistapped. I could have held up the Ledenmere and been blocking with it this turn, but wasn't expecting exactly Rust Tick. Gaining life. All right. Let's charge it up. Okay. can force trading replicas here. Keeps him off of Metalcraft, and I'll still have it. Or he can trade with Rustic for the replica, and that's also acceptable. More life for Luis. Oh, that's not good. Trigon amending. Looking a lot better now. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Go ahead and pump one up. Necrogen sensor. Alright, so Luis was real desperate for artifacts. Yeah, I'm Trigon of Rage getting locked down now. Which means I no longer have attacks. Just kidding. I now have attacks. So he's probably just going to throw his Trigon of Mending at this mirror. But I'm gonna have to battle through all these artifacts at some point anyway. No. Alright. Certainly gaining some life though. And making me lose too. That's a good reason to not be throwing artifacts at my mirror already. Throne of Geth would not be a card I'd be surprised to see out of his deck at this point. Man. And no ways to turn this guy on anymore. Can't attack. My guys will just be dying to barrage over. And all my early damage is for naught, thanks to the Trigon. It's actually been quite nice this game. Well, now I can start getting damage in at least. So I tap barrage over and then get to. He's gonna. Kill the Galvanizer in response and I attack for 4, which isn't really racing the Trigon amending here. It does force him to chuck one of these artifacts at the Galvanizer at least. Do I get more value out of this Tumble Magnet sometime later? I don't know that I do. I as expected, Necrogen Sensor will be taking out the Galvanizer here. I think this play was loose. I should be using this Tumble Magnet defensively, since getting through that Trigon of Mending just isn't going to happen with the Tumble Magnet. No real point to be trying to force through damage here. Normally, you know, 4 damage when he's at 12 is worth a lot, but that Trigon of Mending changes the equation.